Welcome to Bakersfield College Grace Van Dyke Bird Library presents Research 101, How to Access and Use Electronic Books, Part 1. In this video, I'm going to talk about electronic books, or eBooks, from EBSCO. Part 2 will discuss books from Gale Virtual Reference Library, so check that out. Let's talk about why use eBooks. One, they're always available. They aren't checked out. Two, you can read them anytime, anywhere you have an internet connection. Three, they are usually more current. This is especially important when you're researching a contemporary issue. You can access EBSCO's eBooks a few different ways. All of them require you to start at the BC Library's homepage. From BC's homepage, click Student Services, then Library. Note, I'm going to give you a very basic overview of how to access and use eBooks. For more detailed directions, check out our libguide called Library Research Skills Finding eBooks. The URL is bakersfieldcollege.libguides.com/finding-ebooks. The quickest way to find eBooks is to use OneSearch. Click on the OneSearch button and enter your search into the search bar. I want to find books on viruses, so I enter the word virus. Now, OneSearch will give me results for a lot of different things, including paper books, periodical articles, and open access content. I can specifically search for books by clicking on the drop-down menu and changing it to BC Library Books and eBooks. If I only want eBooks, I can click Available Online under Availability. Be sure to read the top line to make sure it is a book and not another type of source. Once you find a title you want to explore, click Available Online. Then click the link under Full Text Availability. If you are off campus, you will be required to enter your BC email address and password. Once here, you can either click the PDF full text icon. You can also do a full download, but you must first sign in to an EBSCO account. If you don't have one, you'll have to make one. The easiest thing to do is to scroll down until you see the table of contents. When you see plus signs, this means the content has been compressed. Just click them and they'll open up. Click any of the links to enter the book. You can change the pages by scrolling up and down, or you can use the arrows, or you can enter page numbers. Want to save pages or email pages to yourself? Easy! Use the buttons along the top. Citations are easy too. Use the Cite button, also located at the top. eBooks have different availabilities. Some can have unlimited viewers, while others can only have one at a time. If you see a box that says, "Sorry, this eBook is in use," don't panic. Just wait a little bit and try again. Remember that you can access eBooks from the library's homepage, and you can access eBooks anywhere with an internet connection at any time, day or night. You can save, print, or email pages. For more detailed information, consult the Finding eBooks libguide. Finally, if you need assistance, ask a librarian. We're here to make the research process easier.